And I kept dreaming, dreaming of this world I thought I'd never see. And then one day, something happened. Something extraordinary.
What was it?
That's gonna have to wait till next time.
NCOM CEO Kevin Flynn was reported missing today. He was last seen at his home with his son, Sam.
Sam, I was paged last night. Page came from your dad's office at the arcade. That number's been disconnected for 20 years.
Hey, Dad. This isn't happening.
Come on.